grateful, Lord, to give you praise with an open heart. I'm waking up to heaven. Oh, I'm waking up to you. I choose this day, I choose this day to be grateful, Lord. I give you praise with an open heart. I'm waking up to heaven. I'm waking up to you.
In spirit and
I choose this day to be grateful, Lord. I give you praise with an open heart. I'm waking up to heaven. So it means that I'm waking up to you. I'm waking up. I'm waking up to heaven. So consequently, it means I'm waking up to you.
you rescued us from the domain of darkness and transferred us to the kingdom of his beloved Son. Colossians 1:13. In whom we have redemption, the forgiveness of sins. He is the image of the invisible God, the firstborn of all creation. Oh, for by him all things were created, both in the heavens and on earth, visible and invisible, whether thrones or dominions or rulers or authorities, all things have been created through him and for him. Oh, while we were in darkness, you came, God. You came for us, Lord.
Let every soul awake, Almighty God of love. domain of darkness. Don't forget how he rescued us from the domain of darkness. Don't forget.
Thus says the Lord to you, do not be afraid nor dismayed because of this great multitude. For the battle is not yours, but God's. Tomorrow go down against them. So they rose early in the morning and went into the wilderness of Tekoa. And Jehoshaphat appointed those who should sing to the Lord and who should praise the beauty of holiness as they went out before the army and were saying, praise the Lord, for his mercy endures forever. And now when they began to sing and to praise, the Lord set ambushes against the people of Ammon, Moab, and Mount Seir, who had come against his people, and they were defeated. And so with our shout of praise and with our grateful hearts, we look at the length and the breadth of our lives thus far, and we see that goodness and mercy has followed us all the days of our lives. And we declare that our God is good, that his mercy endures forever. And so we give our offering of thanksgiving and praise, and it's a shout that scatters the enemy, that silences the foe and the avenger. Let God arise and let his enemies be scattered. Of our God. We look at the enemies before. We praise the God whose response to us has always been mercy. He comes new every morning with mercy. We praise the God who's always been good, who's ever been good. You're the God who, when Moses asked you, "I want to see you. I want to see your face." It was your goodness that he saw when you passed by. And we praise the God who's always been good. We declare to one another
that every heart
that where you're at, God is working his goodness into your life and into your situation.
God of love, praise the Lord.
He comes at you and he answers you with his goodness. We declare to the atmosphere that our God is good. And his mercy endures forever.
Almighty God of love, be welcomed in this place. We welcome you with praise. We welcome you with praise. Oh, almighty God of love, be welcomed in this praise. Praise the Lord. Lift him higher. It's good to praise the Lord. It's good to praise the Lord. And it's right to praise the Lord. It's right order. It's right to praise the Lord. It's good to praise the Lord. Oh, it's good to praise the Lord. It's natural, it's right order, and it's right to praise the Lord. Oh, yeah. It's right to praise the Lord. Oh, so we welcome you, Lord. Come on in here. We welcome you with praise. We welcome you with praise. Almighty God of love, be welcomed in this.
Let every heart adore. Let
him, all his angels. Praise him, all his hosts. Praise him, sun and moon. Praise him, all stars of light. Praise him, highest heavens, and the waters that are above the heavens. Let them praise the name of the Lord, for he commanded and they were created. He also established them forever and ever, and he has made a decree which will not pass away. Praise the Lord from the earth, sea monsters and all the deeps, fire and hail, snow and clouds, stormy wind fulfilling his word, mountains and all hills, fruit trees and all cedars, beasts and all cattle, creeping things and winged fowl, kings of the earth and all peoples, princes and all judges of the earth, both young men and virgins, old and children, let them praise the name of the Lord, for his name alone is exalted. His glory is above earth and heaven, and he has lifted up a horn for his people. Praise for all his godly ones, even the sons of Israel, a people near him. Praise the Lord! Praise the Lord! That's Psalms 148. If you have your Bibles, turn there and praise him with us.
Welcome you with praise, Almighty God of love. Be welcomed in this place. Let every heart adore, let every soul awake. Almighty God of love, be welcome in this place.
Praise the Lord. Praise takes us higher. Praise takes us higher. It elevates our perspective to the Lord. Oh, praise the Lord. Praise the Lord.
Come on, there's armies in front of all of us. There's mountains in front of all of us. And Jehoshaphat had the worshipers go out, and they praised the God that they needed at that time. They needed some mercy. They were coming up against an army that was too many, too vast, too powerful for them. And if we can just put on our lips, praise the God. Some of you are lonely. Praise the God who's a friend. Praise the God who sets you in families. Some of us need wisdom for a situation, and that's the enemy that's confronting and striking fear in your heart and causing you to freeze. Praise the God of all wisdom and understanding, who gives generously.
Are rescued us from the domain of darkness and transferred us to the kingdom of his beloved Son. Who else could do that, Lord, but you? In whom we have redemption, the forgiveness of sins. We praise you this afternoon, Lord, for no one else could have transferred us from the domain of darkness. Oh, not our best friends, Lord, not my mother or my father. Oh, there's only one, and we praise the one this afternoon that with his own blood would open the door. Would open the door, thank you, Lord. We praise you. We give you thanks, Jesus. We lift you up. Are the moment that we're waiting for. Oh, Son of God, we worship you. We worship you, Almighty, Almighty God of love.